sports. It's in the game.
No mercy. I spit blood in a hurricane. I put the ghost in the graveyard. I'm gonna make that fire rain.
No mercy, no mercy. Take honey from the hornet's nest. I'm the bullet in the barrel.
Hi, everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. The contest tonight between the Kings and the Edmonton Oilers. And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, Iceside, Ray Ferraro.
We've seen some incredible play so far in the first half of the playoffs. The fans are nervous and want to get going. It has been so loud in this building for the last 15 minutes. The players are skirting around on the ice. They want to get going as quickly as possible.
With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, this playoff game has begun. Shoots. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Gains the zone. Shoots. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
What a great position for both of these teams to be in, Doc and Edsel. Four wins away from a Stanley Cup championship final. The players seem a little bit agitated. They want this thing to get going, and they want it to go now.
Solid glove save. Good, clean win on the draw. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early.
Shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Enzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
On to Pastrnak. And along the wing, he still has it. He won't avoid something for doing that.
2 minutes, 33 seconds.
And so they are going at it right now. The star being protected.
There's really no reason for these guys to be dropping the glove so early, except to try and set the tone for their team tonight. This is going to be a physical game, and both guys want to inject their energy into the game here. And they'll do that with a good old-fashioned tilt.
And it is over with one last huge hit.
That last